Wearing two pairs of surgical gloves or double gloving can significantly reduce infection risk to operating room personnel by as much as 87% when the outer glove is punctured. Research shows that most punctures are tiny and identified only after surgery, not at the time of the incident. Double gloving with a colored underglove has been shown to increase perforation awareness from 12% to 56% and to decrease time of awareness of an outer glove perforation from 67 seconds to 42 seconds. The volume of blood on a solid suture needle is reduced by as much as 95% when passing through two glove layers, further reducing overall risk of contamination. Double gloving is a best recommended clinical practice for all invasive surgeries by organizations like the CDC, OSHA, AORN, AAOS, ICS, and WHO.